Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another episode from the gas station, because I'm here at work. This is Tuesday the 21st. Just a quick one here. I have got to share this with you. We have, you know, I'm in Wheeling, West Virginia. We have a local radio station, or television station. Not much of one. It's not a very big market. In fact, I think they're using cameras and technology that the PBS station donated to them in the 70s. That's how bad it is. But this was a headline on their page and their Facebook page. I have to show you this. I'm going to use my other phone to show you. It came up on my Facebook feed. Ohio police find open beers, hard iced tea, pistol magazine, shotgun, shovel, and a plastic object shaped like a penis in a burglary. I kid you not, that really is WTRF's headline. So, naturally, I had to go look at the story. And I cannot believe this. Let me see if I can pull it up. Here we go. This happened in Steubenville, Ohio. Dean Martin's from Steubenville, Ohio. And there was a band called the Ohio Players back in the disco. They had Wild Cherry, I think it was called, something like that. They're from the Steubenville area. But this is where this took place. I'm going to read you the article because it's too funny not to. Police in Ohio say they arrested two females after they were dispatched for a female yelling. Steubenville, Ohio police in Jefferson County said they responded to a Scioto Drive address and observed a vehicle in the driveway that was registered to the resident that contained several open beers, hard iced tea, and a shovel. Police also said they found an ID that belonged to Carmina somebody from McDonald, PA. Police say they went to the back of the house and spoke to a female that was sitting on the ground. There, police say they found a 12-gauge shotgun laying near a tree line with a backpack down the hill with a box of American Eagle handgun ammunition, a black pistol magazine, and a clear plastic object shaped like a male's penis. That's really what that says. Shaped like a male's penis. I don't know what a female's penis is shaped like. I didn't learn that in sex ed class or biology class. I didn't know we had to differentiate. But I guess in today's woke society and everybody's everybody, I guess we didn't want to offend transgendered people. I have no idea. Stupidest shit I ever saw in my life. To carry on. Police say they went inside the house after they noticed a side screen porch was knocked off its track and inside a window was shattered. Inside the house, police say they made contact with a second female and knew her as Carmina S. whatever. Police say no one else was in the house, but the home appeared to be ransacked. She was arrested on burglary charges along with Madison, somebody, from McDonald, PA. That's the story. A plastic object shaped like a penis. I kid you not, you saw it. That was the headline. That's the headline on their Facebook page and their website. And it's a plastic object shaped like a male's penis. If somebody has a picture of a female's penis that they could send me, so I could do a comparison for scientific purposes only, because I wasn't aware that I had to compete with women in that department, but evidently I do. Maybe that's why I haven't had as much luck as some women. I don't know. Anyway, I thought y'all might get a kick out of that. I did reading it. You cannot make that kind of shit up. I guarantee you. You cannot write something as funny as that. So, anyway, enjoy your Tuesday. I'll talk to y'all later. I'm out of here.